People of God, in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. We want to welcome you into this musical 2024 service of Lux Aeterna. Lux Aeterna, which means eternal light in Latin, is a term often associated with musical compositions and liturgical services in the Christian tradition, particularly within the context of worshiping Christ, the light of the world through music. And therefore, as you sit and meditate and sometimes stand, that through the hymns and songs you will hear and sing. Please, if you know any of the songs or hymns being sung, you can open your lungs and sing along as loud as you can. But we ask you kindly, please do not clap during the service. Jesus is life, and the Bible says, in Jesus there is life, and that life is the life of light of all mankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. Amen. Welcome. dear friends in Christ, as we gather in this sacred cathedral, we come to seek the peace and comfort of our Lord. In the midst of what is happening around us, may we find solace in the promise of eternal life and hope of resurrection. And now let us remember before God all those who have gone before us and whose hope was this, looks eternal. As we reflect on the hymns and songs, may our lives be touched so that we give thanks for the love and protection our Lord God has provided. May we continue to live and also accept this light to shine in our dark lives and give us hope. We pray for our country, Kenya, that its people may be energized and inspired by the Holy Spirit to love their neighbors. As your word says, may the light of Christ shine in us so that others may see our good deeds and glorify
Let's follow the Lord. had life breath, praise the Lord. Join us as we sing, praise Him.
Praise Him.
Praise Him for His greatness.
For His greatness to us. the director. I'll request the congregation, please, may we be upstanding to appreciate our choir and organists. This choir sings at our 7 o'clock service. If the Lord allows you time, every Sunday at 7:00 a.m., we gather in this sanctuary to worship the Lord in this manner. So we welcome you for physical worship here at All Saints every Sunday at 7 o'clock. That service is equally streamed live. If for any reason you're not able to be physical with us, we welcome you to always be tuning in. Our YouTube channel is All Saints Cathedral, Nairobi. Please subscribe, tune in, and follow us as we worship the Lord. May we now sit for the final prayer. Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting God, tonight we ask that you give us, we pray by your Spirit, that in all our thoughts, words, and actions, we may reflect your love and grace. We pray that you keep us from falling into sin or running into danger. Order us in all our doings and guide us to do always what is righteous in your sight. Collectively, we pray that you grant us wisdom to discern your will, courage to follow where you lead, and the strength to persevere in faith. Help us to love our neighbors, some of whom may appear unlovable humanly, that we may love them as we love ourselves, to forgive as we have been forgiven, and to walk humbly with you, our God. We ask that we may continue to be instruments of your peace, bringing comfort to those who are sorrowful, hope to those who are despairing, and light to those who walk in darkness. As we go forth from this place, may your presence go with us, guiding our steps, guiding our hearts, and empowering us to serve you with joy and faithfulness. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you, and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. And now may the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of our God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you tonight and